Shut
yeah.
up. That's so cool.
You recording?
Yeah.
Okay, my name is Eliza. I'm the big sister. And I think my mom's gonna get the drunkest tonight.
I'm like, hi, my name is Mom. And yes, I am gonna be the drunkest. I'm gonna get her fucked up. Do you wanna be in it?
Ugh, no.
No?
Why not?
Because I'm not a fag.
Oh, wait. Go back.
I'm oh my god, whose red car is that?
Eli's gonna be the one, Vicky's gonna be the one to get the highest tonight. So after this little introduction thing, we went to the airport, and then this is us when we got on the plane. And then this was my first time on the plane in years. So, you know, when I thought it was gonna be good, and then they took off and it was pretty scary. And then when we came home, actually, after the whole dinghy whatever, they actually landed pretty rough, so that was scary because like the whole plane was like he landed really hard. So yeah, well, to be fair, he couldn't really see anything, so yeah. And then we went to, because I live in Washington, so we went to Washington to Oregon. And then from Oregon to Vegas, and this is us in Vegas after we got the rental car. And we were gonna go stay at my mom's friend's house, but then we got there and there were people there, so we went to go stay at a hotel in California. So yeah, we went to Oregon and then we went to Vegas. And then yeah, and this was me recording for the first time, and I left it in because I wanted, because that's how I was gonna do this whole like little get ready with me thingy, but the whole time I was just recording and I wasn't even talking, and I didn't really do it that good because I kept on messing with the camera the whole time, and you can see it in the thing that I kept messing with the camera. This is me holding it at first because I don't have one of those standy things that people have. So I made one and then it wasn't really working, and then I figured it out, which, you know, you'll see. But we went to Vegas because we were just landing there. And then we went to California. Like, we drove. And this is me setting it up. And I sped this part up because it was really long. And yeah. And I don't know if I said that, but me and my little sister were the only ones in the hotel. And then because my mom and my older sister left to go to the mall so my sister can get a dress. And this is just doing my face. And when I went to do the other side of my face, my camera was dying. Which is like the first time that happened. So, yeah. And I just kept on messing with the camera instead of doing what I was supposed to be doing. So, I think next time I know what I'm gonna, actually I'm not sure, but yeah, it was when I did that side. And then this is like after my camera was charged, and this is like after I got ready. So I butterfly clips my hair, and I was gonna have my sister separate my hair, and I was gonna do like kind of what I did on the plane, like ponytail and stuff like that, or not ponytails, like she was gonna separate it, or I was gonna ask her to do it. But I didn't do that, and I was covering my mom right here, but it didn't work, so I just gave up. And then I wore this, my mom wore that, my sister wore a black mesh dress, something like that. And then my little sister wore like her sweatpants, I think a tank top or like a shirt, and then her jacket. And then yeah, I was just showing the dress and stuff like that. And then this is
the birthday girl. It was her party. And this is when we were at the party. And I left early. I wasn't really thinking of going to California anyways. But I ended up going. And I ended up leaving the party earlier. I ended up leaving the party early. Because I was really tired. And I just didn't like how I felt there. So I left. And my sister was wearing a dress, but she changed. Yeah, she was dressed, she was dancing with that one girl, and she ended up being the drunkest, obviously. But she doesn't know that girl. And then the birthday girl, her brother, with the cake on his face, and then her mom, in the glittery silver dress. And this was like the second time, or the first time, they popped off a bottle. And now they're just dancing and stuff. Oh, and when my sister was dancing with that one girl, there's a song that plays in the background that we're trying to find. So, like, we looked for it everywhere and we couldn't find it. So if you know what it is, let me know something. And then, yeah, just them dancing. Yeah, I have no idea who any of these people are. So I don't know why I would, but I think my mom knows some of them. And these are pictures. And then I took this picture. And I set the timer on for the first time. And this is how it was. Yeah, and that's why it scared me. That's why my face was like that. The first time I got the dress. And oh my god, these photos. And the food. And then my hair when I got on the plane. So the photo with me and my sister, my older sister, she took that picture and then she sent it to me. And I don't really like it, just because the way my thing looks, like my boob looks. And then the second photo was, I don't remember. And then one of the photos was the siblings. And then like their Instagram and stuff is in that photo. And then this is us going back to Vegas. It was me, my mom, and my little sister, and my older sister stayed to spend time with her dad. And and I was recording on my camera, and my phone had the GPS, and my mom was recording on her phone. So I was filming with her phone in like my left hand, and then my right hand was my camera. And the camera wasn't focusing when I was trying to do it, so it was just really annoying. And I hope there's no like copyright stuff, or maybe like, well, I don't mind like putting the music in or something. Like, I don't know if there's, because like there's some stuff that people can do, but I think you have to have like a certain views or yeah, something like that. So if I get like the sound move, that's not my fault. And then this castle. And this is what showing what it looked like, because it wouldn't focus. So I just put a little bit in. And the buildings were like nice to look at, because it's like nighttime and then everything's like shiny and stuff. You know, I'd rather look at the stars, but if I can't look at the stars, I'd like to see the city lights. And then other buildings. And then we were going to the hotel, but we were staying at Circus, and it was okay. I mean, I don't know, we just went there and then we just went to bed. We were like really tired and we didn't really get any food. Like when we went to the hotel, we didn't get any food, and then we woke up, we tried to get food, but it was closed. So we got food at the airport, I think. Oh, and when we were going to the airport the first time, like from Las Vegas to, I think, what the hell was it? Like Las Vegas to, because we landed in Oakland, California, because we needed to change planes, and my mom made us run. Like, it was so annoying. Like, she made us run because she thought that we were gonna miss her plane, and then we had to sit there for a couple minutes because we weren't gonna miss it. So we just like embarrassed ourselves in front of everyone there by running.
What's
in the airport?
Circus.
Like.
Circus drive.
Yeah, and then. Yeah, so we got food at the airport or something like that. And then. Yeah, we took driving. And we went to Walmart, and it was right near the airport. And you could just hear the engine, like, of the plane, like, in Walmart. Oh, yeah, and then the people that worked there at Circus Circus, when we left the next day, or we were trying to leave, I was trying to leave. I was just so annoyed already, and I just wanted to go on the plane to go home. And the people, and my mom wanted to look to get some food or something. And the people that worked there, they kept on asking my mom if she wanted to pay $99 right now, so that next time she comes to Vegas, she can stay there at the hotel for four nights or something. And then she get like a bunch of stuff. And she ended up not doing it. But yeah. Because she's not sure if she's going to go or not. Oh, and there is like, what is it? It's like some anniversary or something in June that is happening in California. And I don't think I'm going to go. Just because I don't want to go. This whole freaking, like, little vacation party thingy was just too much for me. I didn't even want to go in the beginning. But I ended up going because it was too late for me to back out. And it's kind of my fault, but it's whatever. And then this is us in the hotel room. That was the hotel, and this is us in the hotel room. And then, right, like, I didn't even want to go, and then I went. And I hate that I went, because it was just, if there's anything, it just made me sad, because I just have nothing in common with these people anymore, like, my family and stuff, or just the people I'm related to, and it was just sad. And this is us on a plane going to, no, this is us going back to Washington. We went, this is, yeah, going back to Washington. Anyway, so it just made me sad because, you know, it made me sad. It made me lonely because I'm already having problems with how I feel toward my family. And this was just not it. The vacation thingy was just not it for me. And I don't really want to go back. And this is at home. We were setting off this lantern for my mom's sister because she passed away. And it was her birthday that day when we got home, which was May 1st, I think. And so we just set out this thing. And I made a joke to my mom that if she started a fire because of the lantern, yeah, I was going to snitch on her to the firefighters. And there was no fire. But then, like, the next day after that, I heard a bunch of sirens. And this is at the lake. We were going to set off another one, but I had to go pee, and then we just went home. And this is more at the plane. Actually, we didn't go home. We went to somewhere else, and then it almost ended up bad.